Is your tree barren? Would you like to learn how to get it to bear fruit? The fruit that you want to create. Now, you can make choices based on your experiences, or you can have experiences based on your choices. I can help you learn how to differentiate and to develop those right choices so that your tree doesn't look like this. Thanks for stopping by.